Welcome to another episode of That Spirit Fan. I just got off work and we are about to head from Buffalo to Maryland for the Washington Spirit and Portland game. Should be a very interesting trip, starting off with some pain. Today I have to choose between these two. I can only bring one and it hurts. So I'm getting ready to pack and I'm making like the worst life decision ever, but only one can win this week, so we're going with Jolo, hanging on for the Spirit, so don't let me down, Spirit.
Hi everyone, it's game day at the Plex, so we are on our way to go see Portland take on Washington at home, and to celebrate Mother's Day, I have my mom with me.
Hi guys!
In matching Joanna Lohman jersey. The weather for once is actually decent, knock on wood. I never have decent game weather, so hopefully it stays that way. I'm not sure what's in store for us. Hopefully it's a good game. I think it will be. They're both very physical teams, so it could get ugly, but hopefully it doesn't, and hopefully the Spirit come away with a win for my mom for Mother's Day. Right, Mom?
You got it.
So here's the Thorns warming up. Nadine Onger and her new role as goalkeeper coach. Haley with her little bow. And Tobin's over there wearing the captain armband today. And then here's our Spirit. I don't know where Mark is. Where is Mark? Oh, there's Mark. Extra menacing in all black. It's good to be home.
Oh my god, I'm in the case that you guys take. I got the yellow circle on my screen. I'll be back here.
Oh my gosh.
Thank you.
Caps are beating the Penguins 3-1 in the second period right now.
Justin Williams.
Yes, Green!
Yeah!
Multitasking here. Soccer and hockey all in one.
Finally drove out of our way, coming back from DC, and we found a Wawa. So we stopped for food and for the puppies to eat. They're making a special cameo in this episode. Say hi, Teddy.
Look,
Teddy, you get jumper.
Hi, bud. He's distracted. We have food. And Fritzy's down there too. Hi, Fritz. So they're happy because they also get to eat at Wawa. Not as happy as I am though. Hey everyone, we are on our way back to Buffalo from Maryland. Happy Mother's Day to any moms that are watching this, including my mom.
Hi mom.
Hi hon.
Yeah, quick recap of last night's game. The reffing sucked. That was the worst part. The game itself was exciting. The ref just was not great. Definitely a display of how not to ref. It ended in a draw, so we're still undefeated, still at the top of the table, and I will take that as much as I would have liked a victory. Big talking point, obviously, Tobin Heath's send-off, which was a culmination of things, mostly the crappy reffing throughout the night, but it did result in a red card for her, so that's going to be unfortunate for Portland moving forward. Other than that, next game is going to be, well, next game for me is going to be May 21st when Western New York takes on Sky Blue, and that should be an interesting game. Western New York came out the victor this time around, so that'll be good. Don't forget to tune into our regular episodes of Off the Post throughout the week. And check out our Players of the Week, which are coming up shortly. Anything you want to say, Mom?
Just that it was a great game, but it sucked at the same time. That's about it.
Yeah. Shout out, as always, to the Spirit Squadron for letting us hang out with them.
Yeah!
So, thank you guys, and we'll see you on the next episode. Something interesting up here.
I guess a big dog.
Open your door as I'm pulling in.
Thank you.
You coming?
Are we taking the dogs?
We can.
I'm gonna carry Teddy.
Field trip. I'll carry Fritzy.
That would be helpful.
We're taking a field trip. You all are coming with us. Here's some filler for you. Look at all this glorious filler you can cut out, DJ. Come here, Fritzy. Oh, you're heavy. Here. Thanks. Come on. If you wouldn't have eaten 2 pounds of cheese last night, maybe you wouldn't be so heavy. Here. The Monocacy River Valley. That's what we're looking at. Looks like a lot of grass. That's the scenic view. That was kind of anticlimactic. Oh well. Back on the road. Here's the Monocacy River. If you get off at this exit, you can actually see the battlefield that we were supposedly just looking at, but really couldn't see anything over the really tall grass. So down there somewhere is where the Battle of Monocacy was fought. Somewhere. Down there. There we go. That's where it is. Through those trees. Okay. That's the actual scenic view. We just have to drive through it, apparently. So the sign line. All we need is somebody to lean on.